This short video shows how to choose between an averaging and sliding mesh. Averaging and sliding meshing methods may want to be defined with differences in flow direction with respect to the axis of rotation. Options for rotation type are found in model data. First, right-click the model data node in the tree and select properties. The property sheet for model data will open. The default analysis type is steady state and the default rotation type is no rotation. The other option for rotation type is called rotating region with averaging. This should be used only when flow is aligned with the axis of rotation, such as an axial fan. When the solution is calculated, values of flow parameters near the rotating boundary are averaged circumferentially. The alternative to this is an option called rotating region with sliding. This is where cells on the rotating side of the boundary slide over the cells on the static side of the boundary. This option can be used when the flow is not aligned with the axis of rotation, such as radial blowers. To enable this option, the analysis type must be changed from steady state to transient. It can be observed that rotation type has changed from static state rotation type to transient rotation type. Expanding the transient rotation type shows the three rotating type options: no rotation, rotating region with averaging, and rotating region with sliding. To confirm the changes, select the tick to exit out of the model data property sheet. Since the analysis type has been changed from steady state to transient, the transient node now appears in the tree. Thank you for watching this video. For more information, please visit our website.